ate so much food. This game is probably gonna make me throw it up, so that's fun. Hey. We got going on here? Always gonna look up this actor's name, but I didn't. I'll have it for next video, I swear. This doesn't look good. Especially since I was able to upgrade and stuff. Oh no, this ain't good. Hide in this freaking corner. Oh, this is about to be so bad, dude. Not ideal. Oh no, not the shimmy.
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Yeah, okay.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
Try it. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
Wait, what? How?
Just jam something into the brake.
Convenient. I've used my grip to like grab. Excuse me? I mean, I was ill prepared for that. Jesus Christ! Oh, well, I guess I just died. And done. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we've seen that one before. Can I like preemptively shoot this thing? Can I dodge it? No longer there? Where did that dude even come from? Oh, yeah, right there, yeah, that would be, that makes sense. You want some? That's right. Oh, give me your money, nerd. Oh, okay. Thought so, dude. Nah, we ain't playing that game. Freaking big rope goat over there. Even if that thing would have ate me, it would have taken me like a year to swallow it. Oh, Jesus. Dodge. Okay. That's okay. Oh, I don't have any health. Are you kidding me? Thought I had some injectors. Oh, that helps. Lovely. All stacked looking. Nothing. I'm gonna have to stop that van. Okay. Okay. Where are the guys that get to push into spikes? Sir? Why did I forget how to melee them for like 5 seconds? That was unfortunate. I just panicked so hard that I forgot how to melee. Please give me some health in here. Nice. Isn't that a health injector? Am I pressing the wrong button? Pushing further? Oh, so you're supposed to sell these? Man! Whatever. Get back over to here. Oh, there was a pristine energy right in there. There you go. Seriously, efficiency on that. That's a tentacle boy, isn't it? I can't do a sneaky boy attack on him! Oh Christ. Not the tentacle. Not the tentacles. Got him a nose. Oh, this is not ideal. Up, back up, up, give me up. Come on. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Hold up. Excuse me. Nope, I said excuse me. Oh my god, I'm so fucked. That was unfortunate. It was a lot of guys. How am I gonna play this? I need to take some of these dudes out stealthily. Damn, did I just blow that thing's head off? Right where I want you! I hear that. Oh my god, that's unfortunate! Oh, actually. Stay right there. Stay right there. Thank you. Oh, my God. That's wild. They don't like that. It looked like Ajax. In here? No? Well, hold up. There was a gate fuse earlier. That I could use. Yeah, right here. Oh, hey, there we go. What do we got here? I'd love to know what it is. An energy converter? Okay, now what is this? I stopped clicking. Gun gun schematic. I would like that very much. I think. How did I open my inventory before? Not really that. Like, oh, you know what? I could have. Love another reforge. I'm a little frustrated dropping all this stuff. But yeah, I know. I kind of picked him up and launched him with the spikes. I completely. Whoa, I forgot. Let's go. This game reminds me a lot of GTFO. Maybe this is what happened before GTFO. No, the people of GTFO just going back to fix the problem. Second time's a charm. Great deal. My health. Oh, hey, buddy.
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
That's convenient. Today, you know, relative safety, my, you know, get literally murdered. Where is my reporter, please? Good sir. I'm in need. Ah! Funny. The shoe fits, they say. There we go. Thank you, thank you.
UJC printing at your service.
Shut up! You just called for it. Alright, now we're talking. Now I got some money. What is this? Prototype one-handed shotgun. Ooh. Give me that. Now we're talking. That cost me a lot of money. Obviously, there's a little bit of time to waste. Nice.
Has a united day.
Okay. Ready as I'm gonna be, I think. Like some more. Oh. Okay, so. Oh, that's interesting. Like, they're using the same frame and just switching off. They were sure to give me some health. Probably missed something. Oh well, I gotta move.
Jacob, get on it.
I'm literally on it. Medicine.
It's full of those things.
Just knock over here? That happened? Oh, Christ. Oh, this is not ideal for my health. Why did that hit me? I'm probably gonna die. Come on, dude. Wish there was a quicker way to switch those weapons.
Gondola, Jacob.
The gondola, bruv. Get on it. He wasn't complaining this time. He saw my get my ass kicked and was like, alright. Rush him.
It's full of these things.
I don't think they can reach that far. Well, they can reach that far. Fucker, that is not ideal. Yeah, I'm looking. Do you got my eye torn out? Yeah, I'm looking. I'm looking all right. Man. Combat's hard. Yeah. Speaks to me. I keep forgetting I have grip. That would probably be a great idea here. Launch one of their asses off the damn platform. I don't care about the loot, dude. We can pass this part. Alright. Okay.
Right. You need to find a way to turn the power back on in there.
Oh, in my, come on, squeeze on you. Alright. I guess that works. Lock the door on him. Need to work out of sight, out of mind. Fuck you. I don't like that. Grip battery pack. It's gonna give me a lot of stuff. I'm an idiot. My bad. I just see things and I click things. Or maybe I'm not an idiot. And what? I'm committing. Like if I'm not committing. Okay, now I'm just... Oh, wait, well, hold up. I'll take it. Toys for money. I have two of those, right? That should be fine. No, go back up. Go back up. Hey. I'd like to go back up. Thank you. Okay. Surprisingly well. You, I don't care for. It's not, obviously, not what I need to do. Nope, go away. Away. No, I don't want to go down there with him. Ooh. get my ass beat. There we go. Take this, please. Come on. You piece of garbage, dude. I'm about to do the whole thing again. I feel like I'm better off being down there that I can just throw things straight into the...
The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Are you ready?
Go in! That's a... Definitely a hazard. Huh? Trap, dude. Be a little careful. Oh, I'm just out of it. There's so many of them, bro. I don't know how much that much grip power. Heal? No, I don't need to.
Look for the control room. You'll need to rotate the structure to reach the cell.
Did I get all the bodies?
No.
Okay. That's wild. I mean, might as well top off. That it? Oh, yeah. Okay. Expect it a little bit more. Over there. Here we go. Hell yeah, dude. Do this.
There, done.
Okay, I did it. Took it to the control panel so you can open that cell.
On my way.
Okay. I lost a little bit of recording. I got probably 10 minutes ahead to where we are right now. Basically all that happened in between, where you're gonna see a cut, is I went down an elevator to where the cell is that I was going to, so you really shouldn't miss anything. A big surprise got ruined for me, you know, but we'll see. And now I know that there's a dude who's gonna pop up to the left of me here, which caught me off guard the first time. Where you at? Oh, that was an awful shot. That was better. Don't give it to you. Oh, I just got my shit rocked. Ugh, Lord. All right. It's meant to knock over the edge, buddy.
I found it. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey, get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
Then
what?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Well, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Okay. Oh, hell no. What I said last time. Huh? That's appreciated how they let me keep my beard. Be poggers. Also that my prison uniform has more pockets than the average woman's clothing. Also quite poggers. By the way, this is all cutscene still. Now I can move. Not this time, loser. Call it foresight, but I knew you were coming. Oh yeah, these guys.
Call in the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Call it foresight. But I can't hit that for whatever reason. Didn't feel like getting grabbed by that guy. Excuse me. Shimmy? Clang, clang, clang.
What was that?
What? I thought I was blocking. All it foresight. Nice stomp on their bodies, I think. Aw, dude. Sorry. Well, wouldn't want to go back down up there. I don't know why I would. I wouldn't. Oh, but I already knew. My jorts. Oh, yeah, that's right. Alright, I'm about to do what's called an epic gaming move, you'll see. Epic gamer move. Rock Felicia.
I made it to the trap. Contact me when you get to the
part's fun. Fuck, that's us. Is there stuff in here I can have? There is! That's what it meant. Can I heal at all? No. Hello. Well, I got launched a little forward there. I didn't die to that last time. I did not die to that last time. I do it this time, and if it takes me too far back, I'm literally gonna cry.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
It was a trap. I wonder if the loot's randomized. Because I don't know if those bullets were worth using all that grip. Using that gorilla grip. That health. I'm gonna make it. Wait. I need two of them. I can't heal though, apparently. A little jacked up, not gonna lie. Come on, oh my god, climb! Whoosh. Give me anxiety.
Back to that life, you just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am
am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I've got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them, and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
No, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
I got a feeling that research probably has a lot to do with this whole situation going on. Darkness arrived. Alright, well, we reached a new chapter. So it looks like this is probably a good time to end this episode. Thanks everyone for watching, and I will see you on the next one. See ya.
Hello, this is Apocalyptic here, filling in for Warden Cole, who did not have any voice lines in this video, which is kind of unfortunate, because that's what I've been basing the outros of these videos on. Goodbye.